Jeffrey.
Two 14-year-olds facing charges of assault after setting off fireworks at a Bryan High School. Now the two teens allegedly lit the fireworks in the school courtyard. Some of the debris ended up hitting another teen that was walking by. That teen suffered minor injuries. School resource officers did arrest the two students on campus.